You winning all my points.
Your points?
That bastard hunter would say. I hate that guy. And then one day the doctor came and said, Mr. Lauder, may I offer a piece of advice? Stop thinking of it as a curse to have been given an enemy in life. It can be a blessing too. A wise man gets more from his enemies than a fool from his friends. And you know what? He was right. Now look at us. We're both a pair of kids when we met. Hot-headed jerks in Formula 3. Disowned by our families. Headed nowhere. And now we're both champions of the world. It's not bad, huh?